Hi, I'm Tana. You can find me as Nanny Next, N-A-H-N-E-E Next on eBay, Poshmark, and Etsy. I want to take a little bit of time today to talk about photos, especially for the new people, and which I consider myself still new. I've been a full-time reseller since January, and I was a part-time reseller for a year, and I still held 40-hour, a week job, and basically what I did was got my photos taken and got it listed. I didn't have really a whole lot of time for making sure, you know, things are styled or everything was perfect. I mean, now that I'm full-time, I kind of go back and revisit when I have time and re-photograph. But if you're just listing things from your home, 5, 10, 15 items from your home, I say do it. Just take the photographs and do it. They don't have to be perfect. I first started with, let me see if I could show you this right here. If you could see that, that is a drop light. That is a drop light with parchment paper on it. That's what I used first, and I used the back of a bathroom door. Well, now eBay has this app that's going to clean up the background for you. It's going to make it pristine white. So go for it. Just do it, you know. Put your items on a hanger. Now, I don't even have the really, you know, pretty hangers that everyone else has, although I'm working on it. Trust me. My daughter got me a few of them, but yeah, I'm still not worried about that so much. But just do it. All I can say is just do it. You know, make sure that they're on the hangers correctly, you know, not sideways or anything. And if you need to steam some out, a lot of people steam, a lot of people don't steam. There's, you know, whatever fits you. But just do it. You can't sell it if it's not listed. Just if that's what you're afraid about, I say just do it. Take 3, 4, 5 items, take photos of them, and get them up and see what happens. I'm sure you're not going to be disappointed. And if you need any more information or you want to leave a comment down below, I would appreciate it. Bye.